Well, yes, it's time for celebrity fortune cookie. Sorry, I had a Biden moment there. Celebrity fortune cookie. And, you know, there's been a lot of pushback lately, a lot of, I don't want to say negative responses, but we've had a lot of comments that, well, they've been less than effusive, let's say that. Not a lot of praise. Some people have said, you know, called me a genius. Others have said, I love you. It does get to me. It does get to me because it's, I don't know, it's a little invalidating, but I'm going to put up with it for a little while longer. Here we go. Sting. Okay, great. Fine. Here's a guy who's had to put up a lot of praise in his life. Sting, because he's so bloody talented. He's created so much beautiful music for us to enjoy for the next 100 years, I think. You know, I mean, he's really, really good. Let's see if I can sing this one in the style of Sting. Never make the mistake of thinking you know everything about anything. Never make the mistake of thinking that you know anything about everything. Never make the mistake of thinking that you know everything about anything. Never make the mistake of thinking that you know anything about everything. Everything, anything, anything, everything. Ooh, it writes itself. That's what Sting probably does all day long. You know, he probably does things like picks up a little piece of paper, a magazine article, and but he can go and grab a bass or get a synclavier and create a hit song. Me, I create a viral video. Thank you for spreading this around and making it the hit that it is. in my delusions. Hey, thanks for watching. Please get on my mailing list at jimmeskimen.com. I'd love to communicate with you more directly. I'd love to come to your home in the dead of night and bring my dogs. So this is the only way that we can facilitate that. Thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. Hey there. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. We've got new videos every day, and we hope to keep in touch with you.